These are some of the learners in Mubende district languishing at home since education institutions were closed in March this year in a bid to control the spread of COVID-19. Some of these learners say they've tried to study from home but have not had much success. The only option, they say, is for government to reopen their learning institutions.
Nayensa bawachiri tudde kusomera tukole samare batuitiremu ebyo byetugendo tula.
Without this option, they say that they'll opt out of homeschooling.
Nze planninga nakubireka omwaka guno bwe bagufisa.
It is this state of affairs that is keeping the district's education officials awake at night.
Most of the children or students we have, some of them, we are always on their neck, on their shoulders, to see that they complete their levels of study. Because some of these children, if they don't complete, for example, the primary level, senior 4 and senior 6, will not come back.
To make matters worse, even the learning materials that they had hoped would keep the learners engaged at home is not helping.
Kati abana basinga tebazifuna. Tufuna yaka kopi kamu, kopi emwe yu, umuzade ya nokwe kwa tinamu kulaba ntiateka musente, ogendo kola chi, okokesamu.
But Benson Kaiwa, the area district education officer, is confident that a solution to this conundrum will soon be reached.
Such that when time comes, children come and find that the schools are ready to receive them and ready to teach them.
However, her teachers also have a few suggestions.
If government could put at least some lay some strategies to see that these children sit their exams, it would be better.
Currently, around 15 million learners are stranded at home across the country.